an in-out referendum in 2017. And to those people who say you won't deliver on that renegotiation or you won't deliver on that referendum, I say, judge me on my record. The best way to get that referendum is to vote Conservative. Don't you think all of us should have a say in the referendum that we were promised?
How would the Prime Minister vote?
Well, as I said, I don't want an in-out referendum because I'm not happy with us leaving the European Union. I say, judge me on my record.